remember I was gonna get a motel for like my first day X, and then the reviews were like, someone was shot outside my room and there was cockroaches. 2 stars. I'm like, 2 stars? I'm like, how many people had to die for it to be 1 star? Like, that was like, what?
The only reason why it's a 2 star is because I didn't die.
Yeah. The cockroaches didn't eat me alive in my sleep, so.
No, because I just feel like parts of LA just feel like another world. I don't know.
It's a war zone.
Yeah, it is. Especially someone downtown LA.
I remember the first morning I woke up in like a hotel in LA. Like it was the hotel. It was one of those alarm clocks that like the radio starts to play. The moment that the light comes, sun comes up, and all I heard was like, "It's a lovely morning here in Los Angeles. 3 people got shot last night. Have a good day."
It's weird.
Like, cool.
It's weird because when you listen to the radio, you're like, "Whoa, shit! GTA was like super accurate. Like, whoa, this sounds exactly like GTA when I listen to the radio in like on America."
Yeah, legitimately, I was like, afterwards, like after he said like, "Have a good day," I was just waiting for like the title screen music to just start playing.
Because like I remember my first day in LA. Oh, like the first time I went to LA was for Anime Expo. Mm. I remember we were staying in this Airbnb in downtown LA. Mm. I remember the first day we went to get a taxi to the convention center. Me and Sydney were just waiting for our Uber outside. And then this homeless guy tries to start talking to us. Mm. I don't know what it is about homeless guys, not just in LA, but just in general. They speak another language. Like you can't understand
what
they're saying.
They speak in tongues.
Is this what English sounds like to non-English people? No, that's the kind of language that they speak. Yeah. And we're like, sorry, you know, we're like going off somewhere. So he walks off like about 5 minutes past us, whips his dick out, and just starts peeing. I'm like,
hell yeah!
What is going on here,
America?
What is happening?
I kind of had like a similar experience the first time I went to New York.
Yeah,
and I remember I was just walking down, I think it was 4th Street or somewhere, like one of the big Manhattan roads.
Yeah,
and I was just like walking around, being like, oh, cool, like. You know, this like every gangster movie, like this scenery. I'm like, this is fucking awesome. Yeah. And then this woman just like taps me on the shoulder. And I'm like, yes, can I help you? And she's like, did you know that Jesus reincarnated in Korea in the 1940s? I'm like, go on.
I love it when those people talk.
And I just let her talk and she was just going on. I was like, I didn't even know because she sounded so sophisticated, but the shit that was coming out of her mouth was like, oh, you've done a lot of drugs.
Yeah.
So I was just really like enthralled. I'm like, wow, is this like a normal occurrence here? Like I never get bored here if this happens.
To be fair, I had something like that in Japan.
Yeah.
Like 4 months ago.
Right.
Mm-hmm. I was walking. I had my headphones on, I was going to the gym. I clearly looked like I was gonna go exercise.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And then I heard someone saying, hello, hello. And I'm like, my brain clicked. I'm like, wait, no one would say hello normally. I'm
like,
it's like these 3 like 70-year-old women.
Yeah.
And they're like, are you English? Are you English? I'm like, yeah, what's up? What can I do for you?
Yeah.
And they like start showing me papers and it's like poorly translated English that's like, some monk died or something. And they were like, let's go pray. I'm like, I'm going gym.
Like, no, I'm gonna get my gains.
They're like, no, come to the park near us. Like, come to the park. We'll go and pray. They were really nice about it, but I was like, bro, no, I said I'm going. To the gym. Let me go to the gym. They're like, no, we must pray now.
Are you serious?
Yeah. And then they were like, what do you do for work? And I was like, oh yeah, I do like voice acting shit, like YouTube. And they were like, oh cool. Let's go pray. And then like they just kept asking me like weird questions. And every single time I'd say anything, they're like, oh, cool. Let's go pray. And I'm like, no.
That's how cults start.
Yeah, right? They're 4 foot. And I'm like, get away from me. You peasants.
Knock them over.
Peasants. Back off, peasants. I'm going to the gym. I won't hear any of this. And I have the thing, it was something about like a warlord or something and how he died for Mount Fuji and some shit. And I was like, what the fuck?
We live nowhere near Mount Fuji.
Yeah. I was so confused. I'm like, why do you want me to pray? And they're like, everyone will be praying in this park. They're everyone will be praying there. We will help you pray. I'm like, what the fuck?
Who's everybody?
Yeah. I was so confused. It was Japan, right? And I just never experienced anything like this in Japan. People don't approach you.
I mean, I experienced like shit like that in like Shinjuku or like Shibuya late at night,
like,
right?
It was like right outside my house, so I was like really worried that they like knew where I lived.
Right.
Oh. So I was like, it was literally like right outside my door. I'm like, they're like, where do you live? Show us where you live. They kept asking me.
Oh my
I'm
God.
Like, I'm like, no.
as like the one the one foreigner in the area as well. Yeah, that is instantly so recognizable.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Like, there's no foreigners where I live. So like they were like, yeah, where do you live? Where do you live? And I'm like thinking like my house is right behind me. I'm like, over there? They're like, yeah, I'm like, over there, over there. And yeah. they kept asking me to pray. I was like, leave me alone. And when I kept walking away, they kept following me to the fucking gym. And then I went in the gym and they finally left me alone because they also couldn't get in because you need a car.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. What if they just like whipped out the gym?
Let's pray.
As you,
like,
let's pray.
I'm like, you know what? Fine. I'll pray if you spot me. Come on.